channel The Diva Soul. I'm Nidhishree Singh and I'm back with a new video. Before we start with the video, let's talk about stuff because I'm back with after a really long time. So tell me guys, how is quarantine treating you? Are you guys bored at home or are you guys loving this home self-isolation time? And are you scared because of COVID-19? Obviously everyone is, so am I. And how are you reacting? How are people around you reacting to the situation? Please tell me. And if you need someone to talk to in all this tough time and everything, you can just drop your comments, thoughts and views in the comment section below. So let's begin with the video. Today's video is going to be a review video in which I'm going to review the Nature's Core Dragon Fruit Face Gel Cream. And this is the product. So it is a face gel cream. So now what exactly is a face gel cream? Face gel cream are creams and moisturizers with a hydrated base, with a water base instead of an oil base. Oil based moisturizers and creams are usually difficult or take a little more time as compared to water based moisturizers to get absorbed in the skin. And they leave you with an oily and shiny look, which some people may prefer, but some people may not prefer. And face gel gel creams leave you with a dewy and moist look after applying. So this is the difference between, this is what a face gel cream is. Now moving on to the main ingredients. The main ingredients are dragon fruit, licorice extract, vitamin E, and aloe vera gel. Now dragon fruit is soothes sunburn, leaves a skin glow to your skin, prevents premature aging, while vitamin E is a natural antioxidant. Aloe vera gel hydrates your skin and gives your skin a good amount of moisture. And then it's licorice extract, which is also a good antioxidant. Now moving on to my personal experience, my review of the product. This is what the product looks like. I received this product in my Nature's Co Beauty Wish box, which I unboxed in Feb last year. Yeah, so I received it then, and this is what the product looks like. Now this product is very lightweight. Very lightweight. So as summers are approaching, you can use this product because, you know, nobody likes to apply heavy oily products during summers because, you know, then you sweat and then your skin gets really very sticky. So everyone prefers something lightweight, so you can use it during summers. It smells really good. So, and this can be a con for people who don't prefer scented products or fragrance products. So like some people who prefer something very neutral or without fragrance, and people who like, you know, products with fragrance and scents, you can actually try this one because it smells really good. It comes in a cute plastic package, and this is I think a con because, you know, plastic, they should change their packaging to glass or something of that sort now because of all the environmental issues. I know we are facing COVID-19, but we should not forget our environment while fighting one crisis. So this is the product is very lightweight, easy to absorb. You can use it at all times. You can use it in the morning after applying your sunscreen, or, you know, like before going to bed. It will fit any time of your skincare routine. And yeah, it does make your skin really moisturized. Just applied it to my hand some amount of it because I removed it from here and I can't apply it to my face because I'm wearing makeup. Other than that, it is priced for around ₹550. Now this was all about the product. I prefer it. I use this instead of a moisturizer nowadays, and for my face and for my body, I use the Nature's Core body butter. It is just real justice. So I use the passion fruit body butter for my body nowadays. So if you guys like it, you can order it. Obviously you won't get it now delivered now because of the lockdown. So if you like it, just give it a great big thumbs up to the video. If you don't, tell me in the comment section below what you didn't like it, and give me ideas if you want any, like, you know, if you guys are bored and you want videos which can entertain you, or you want something like healthy snack ideas, a video for healthy snack ideas, or what you can do during this free time, quarantine time, so something productive obviously, or how you can spend time with your family members, because we are not usually, you know, like not we don't usually spend a lot of time with our families. We're busy with our school, college, office, everything, and then we meet up for dinner. Then again, next morning we rush away to our respective work and study places. So, you know, it may be difficult for some people adjusting at home with all their family members. Some people might be living in joint families. So, it is difficult for some people. It is easy for some people. So, if you want any such ideas with respect to how you should spend time with your family, you can drop your questions in the comment section below. I'll try my level best to reply to all of them. Or if needed, I'll make a video for that also. I am planning a video for healthy snack ideas, because as everyone is at home and, you know, sometimes you're bored, that's why we eat, and sometimes you're actually hungry, that's why we eat. And most of the time nowadays we are bored, so we tend to eat a lot. So instead of munching on chocolates and cheese, let's munch on something healthy. And because I don't think gyms are open and people will be able to work out a lot these days, so it's easier to munch on something healthy than, you know, munching on junk food. So you can drop your comment in the comment section below and tell me if you need a video of that sort. And that's all for this video. I hope you guys like this video. My social media handles will be in the description box below. The link to buying this product will also be in the description box below. If you liked it, give this video a big thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Till then, bye.